أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وإن طائفتان من المؤمنين اقتتلوا فأصلحوا بينهما، فإن بغت إحداهما على الأخرى فقاتلوا التي تبغي حتى تفيء إلى أمر الله، فإن فاءت فأصلحوا بينهما بالعدل وأقسطوا، إن الله يحب المقسطين. إنما المؤمنون إخوة فأصلحوا بين أخويكم، واتقوا الله لعلكم ترحمون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا يسخر قوم من قوم عسى أن يكونوا خيرا منهم، ولا نساء من نساء عسى أن يكن خيرا منهن، ولا تلمزوا أنفسكم ولا تنابزوا بالألقاب، بئس الاسم الفسوق بعد الإيمان، ومن لم يتب فأولئك هم الظالمون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اجتنبوا كثيرا من الظن إن بعض الظن إثم، ولا تجسسوا ولا يغتب بعضكم بعضا، أيحب أحدكم أن يأكل لحم أخيه ميتا فكرهتموه، واتقوا الله إن الله تواب رحيم. يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا، إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم، إن الله عليم خبير. قالت الأعراب آمنا، قل لم تؤمنوا ولكن قولوا أسلمنا ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم، وإن تطيعوا الله ورسوله لا يلتكم من أعمالكم شيئا، إن الله غفور رحيم. إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله ثم لم يرتابوا وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم في سبيل الله، أولئك هم الصادقون. قل أتعلمون الله بدينكم والله يعلم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض، والله بكل شيء عليم. يمنون عليك أن أسلموا، قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم، بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان إن كنتم صادقين. إن الله يعلم غيب السماوات والأرض، والله بصير بما تعملون.
السلام عليكم.
We praise him, seek his aid and ask for his forgiveness. I bear witness that none is worthy of worship but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is messenger and slave of Allah. To proceed, tribe is a category of human social group, and tribalism is the pernicious and deleterious ideology that afflicts all human society in every period of time. Reason for making tribe is mentioned in the Holy Quran, chapter 49, verse 13. يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم إن الله عليم خبير. O humankind, we made you into nations and tribes so that you may get to know each other, and the noblest of you in Lord's sight is the one who is most righteous. This ayah, the main content message is لتعارفوا, so that you may get to know each other. All people are same regardless of color, race and tribe in Islam. It also plays a fundamental role in faraid that helps to know who will inherit who. Tribes also plays a fundamental role in marriage, so that you may know whom you will marry and whom you will not marry. Effect of tribalism. My respected people, as by definition it is rejected by Islam. It's a form of blind following whose adherents live in ignorance. Most people in our local area practice without knowing the consequences, and some do it out of ignorance. Tribalism is a vice that can lead to destruction of the society. If tribalism is practiced, fight will come and the property of the society will be distracted. Economically, the society will be unstable. It will also lead to poverty, which will make the people to be refugee and flee to another country. It creates hatred in the heart of people. It cuts off the ties and the relationship with other Muslims. This contradicts the behavior of our noble prophets. The Prophet ﷺ said on a hadith, "Verily, the believers are like structures, each part strengthening the other." And the Prophet clasped his fingers together, showing that if the Muslims are strong enough, there will be no tribalism. Be aware of the serious advanced effect of tribalism, because it's a dangerous psychological form of corruption which undermines our very own existence. Many young youth are killed in the name of tribalism. Many mothers are single mothers because of tribalism, and they have psychological problems in the way of raising their children. My respected people, as you can see, tribalism is something that we must not entertain and practice, because it's a form of vice, and its ultimate practice is man-eat-man society. Consequences of those who practice tribalism. Servant of Allah, the Prophet ﷺ disowned anyone who support tribalism in any way. Tribalists might be outwardly Muslim, but in reality, Allah will not count them among the true believers. Jubair ibn Mud'im reported from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ليس منا من دعا إلى عصبية وليس منا من قاتل على عصبية وليس منا من مات على عصبية. He is not one of us who calls to tribalism. He is not one of us who fights for the sake of tribalism. He is not one of us who dies following the way of tribalism. My respected people, we can overcome this bad ideology by creating institutions to teach the religion of Islam, like the institution of Khadija. When people learn knowledge, when people get educated, they will eradicate the footstep of tribalism. Warning people against tribalism, that's by creating organizations that will warn people how to stop tribalism. Practicing unity, that is by giving charity and helping each other. Following the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Practicing justice, that's bringing good leaders who will be just. May, thank you for giving me this golden opportunity and also your precious time to listen to me. May Allah make us among those who meet in Jannah. May the Almighty make us among those who follow the footsteps of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.